To the town of Ivoque, railroad is greater on my day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. Well, it's greater than a mother, man, a bigger than his head. An outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer just a year of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 to 19 more. 1 to 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made a plain of folks around. So quickly, it was time then to be. It was 11:20 when he walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. But I knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. The swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had knocked 11 or a bullet barely ripped, and the ranger's end was deadly with a big iron on his head. It was over in a moment, and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with a finger.